Prime Minister Shinzo listens to questions from the media after a cherry blossom viewing party hosted by him at Shinjuku Gyoen National Garden, in Tokyo on April 21. AP photo, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has reacted with caution to North Korea's announcement it has suspended nuclear tests and long-range missile launches. Abe, a hardliner on the North, said he welcomed the announcement carried by state media early Saturday as a positive development. He said, "What is crucial here, however, is how this development is going to lead to the complete, verifiable and irreversible dismantlement of nuclear arms, weapons of mass destruction and missiles." Abe said Tokyo would maintain its policy coordination with Seoul and Washington. North Korean leader Kim Jong-un, who made the announcement at a party meeting, is to hold summits with South Korean President Moon Jae-in next Friday and President Donald Trump in late May or June.